The fact that personalization has been happening for a while, and that as long as it's within our personal guardrails, we accept it and we leverage it and we use it. But once it crossed a line, I think we all realized that there's a point of taking it to a level where it can make people uncomfortable.